guys?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
You relieved?
Am I relieved? A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. You said you might be in your newsletter.
I'm very relieved.
Yeah. Has Lisa gotten over it?
Yeah. Yeah, she had a hard time at first, but she's doing much better now. About the first 24 hours or so. What are you smiling at, Kalia?
Why do you have a camera right there?
Because I'm videotaping.
Are you right now?
Yes. My ride home. You know, there's this big controversy
about the bus.
About the bus and the three feet rule.
Yeah.
And I had a bus pass me about a foot away the other day, and I thought, you know, I wish I had a camera.
Well, you know, they have them.
Yeah.
And you could do the same thing that guy did, that Freedom of Information Act.
Well, I don't know if it's outside the bus or only inside.
Have you not looked on Google or YouTube? They've got like at least six cameras on every bus.
Wow.
Three on the inside and like three on the outside. And so, yes, that's what he did, and that's how he got taped with the whole thing.
Yeah, I didn't watch all the videos.
I didn't watch any of them, but one of the guys who works at Arizona Shuttle also drives for the bus company.
I watched a little of one, and it showed the incident
where the two of them went out.
I got popcorn.
Yeah, they were arguing.
I think you can also, unless he didn't post it, but I thought he posted it also. I thought he posted the outside one.
Yeah. So who's your friend?
Emily, she's our neighbor around the corner.
Hi, how are you?
Hello.
Where'd you go?
Beautiful day for a walk in the neighborhood.
Yeah, we're going to go to Thorpe Park.
Sounds good. Well, I got to get home. Lisa's making sushi and I had to get some groceries. So.
All right.
See you guys.
Bye-bye.